here believed where the ancient Incan warriors, who were located between the mountains of Hiduku and Smyrnakin, were found to do ancient ceremonial rituals to the mask of Skeletacross. There was mountains and hills, rivers. Yes?
Dr. Jones, we have a word.
Class dismissed. Make sure to read chapters 6-8 on the Incan ceremonial rituals. And remember, archaeology is a science, not an art. Professor Puddlesworth, nice for you to stop by.
Yes, I know.
What's on your mind?
The whereabouts of the Golden Goblet from the BC Camping Association has been found out, and the Square Campers are looking for it.
The Golden Goblet? I thought that was just a bedtime fairy tale.
Oh, you better think twice, Sonny. They're coming for it. And it's real.
Well, I don't know if I'm your man for this, but I do know a girl who might have a map. Although it might get a little awkward, we did have some history.
Get past history, Ontario. You gotta learn from the past. Work through it. You're our man, Jones.
Well, I better get going.
Go, Jones! Bring back the goblet! Go! Keep on going, Jones!
I've got a bad feeling about this.
He's here. I gotta go. Dr. Jones, looking for something?
Aren't I always?
What is it this time?
I have a funny feeling you already know.
You'll never find it.
That's where you're wrong. I always do. Orange slushy, please, with no straw.
Ontario Jones.
Long time no see, Opal.
You're here for the map, aren't you?
That goblet belongs in the camp museum.
When are you gonna grow up and stop hunting treasure?
I don't have time for this. I need the map now. We need to go.
Well, if you're going, I'm going with you.
Fine.
Take the whip!
I don't know how to drive this thing!
Let's go!
They've got the map. They'll lead us to the goblet. Get in the back. I'm driving.
Got to get to that goblet before Camp Squeer.
So you call this archaeology?
I make it up as I go.
Thank you. BC Camping Association's sacred golden goblet of camp.